Nick.
What?
I'm in way over my head, Nick. I'm doing something terrible.
What is it?
You're gonna get mad at me.
Hey. I'm your best friend, okay? I was there for you when you fell off the deck at Chester's graduation, and I'm here for you now. There's nothing you could say that I would get mad at.
Okay. Okay. I can do this. Do you know how I broke up with Elizabeth so I could start dating Cece again?
Absolutely, and it was really hard for you.
That actually never happened.
What do you mean?
I'm dating both of them, and neither one of them knows it, and I feel terrible about
it. So you broke up with Cece?
I didn't break up with either one of them.
What do you mean?
You process this however you need to process this.
Which one are you dating?
Both.
Are you dating Elizabeth?
I'm dating Elizabeth.
Are you dating Cece?
Yes.
How do you do that?
They made me choose.
You have to choose. You can't have both women.
What was I supposed to do?
You think you can have a bunch of wives? You get one wife. That's the way the world works.
Why?
I don't know.
I feel really terrible about it. I don't know what to do.
How could you do this with Jess's best friend?
I don't know. I feel really badly about it.
In your little brain, how do you see this ending?
I see it ending badly. Very, very badly. But you know what? I just want to thank you, though. Just for being there for me.
I'm not listening, and I'm not there for you.
Because now we're in this together.
We're not in this together, and I'm not listening, and I'm not there, so stop telling me things. What do you want me to do with this information?
Well, it really helped me to tell you. You should tell somebody. Get it off your chest.
Like who?
Certainly not Jess.
Oh.
Ooh, taekwondo.